Rob, Patrick Schroeder strangled his Tecumseh State Prison cellmate. Schroeder was already a convicted killer when he took Terry Berry Jr.'s life. Schroeder says he killed Berry because he kept talking while the two watched TV. Berry was in prison for writing bad checks and found himself sharing a cell with a convicted killer. Schroeder talked with NET reporter Bill Kelly from his cell in solitary confinement. He says he pleaded guilty to keep a jury from having to go through a trial. He says he deserves to die and is ready for that fate.
I'm probably one of a few inmates that actually believe in the death penalty. To me, whether it's painless or there's pain involved, I did what I did. I got what I got coming.
Again, a three-judge panel will start the death penalty hearing for Schroeder tomorrow. That's in Johnson County. It would take all three judges agreeing for him to join the state's death row. Julie?
Okay.